Hi guys, my name is Joshua Gore and I'm a student here at the University of South Australia. Today I'm going to show you around the City West campus and all the wonderful facilities it has to offer. Whether you're here studying, meeting up with friends or grabbing a bite to eat, there's something here for everyone. So come along and I'll show you around. All around the campus you can find many of these maps that are useful to orientate yourself within the campus. When you have some free time, there's a large range of things to do at the campus, such as visiting some of the many food vendors. So it's worth having a look at these maps to see what's around. When it comes to transportation, the LA tram stops right out front of the campus at the City West stop on North Terrace, making it easy and practical. Taking the tram to the nearby Adelaide Rail Station quickly connects you to the train lines. Furthermore, plenty of buses come through North Terrace and Curry Street, making that another viable option. Welcome to the Jeffrey Smart Building. With 6 floors of study spaces, individual study rooms, and a whole range of books, there's something here to help your academics. On top of that, the JS building also houses the Careers Hub, Security, and Campus Central. Using a computer at UniSA is really simple. You'll be sent your username and password over an email before you come to university and start your studies. However, if you want to change your password, that's very easy to do. Finding the contact details for staff is also easy. Just Google their name, UniSA, and it'll be the first thing that comes up. Printing is also easy. Just take your student ID card and swipe on the side of the printer, and it'll automatically start your job. There are many ways that you can buy textbooks while studying at UniSA. One example is going to this co-op bookshop distributor in the Barbara Hanrahan building. Alternatively, you can find secondhand books on Facebook pages or through friends. However, it's important that you get the current editions, as questions and content may vary between editions. I'm inside the Yangondi building, which is home to the award-winning UniSA Concierge and the Business Hub, where you can have inquiries about your degree answered. So feel free to book an appointment if you have any questions about your degree. Here we have Pridham Hall, which houses the gym, pool, and the basketball courts, where free sports and games are hosted throughout the week. It's a great little escape from study, where you can get your heart pumping. This is the Student Lounge, the communal epicenter of the City West campus. You can take a break here, use the cooking facilities, or visit the USASA desk. This really is a great place to be between classes. Be sure to keep an eye out for all the great events, opportunities and clubs that UniSA has to offer. You can find advertisements for these at the Student Lounge, around the uni, or on the relevant UniSA Facebook pages. Thank you for joining us on this tour of the UniSA City West campus. We hope you had a good time and will be joining us soon. See ya!